Bit dusty. Oh, hello there. Nice to see you. You've come in for a suit fitting. Great, great, great. We have a wide selection here. One, two, three. We have about five of them. Yeah. Normally when you go in a place, they're pretty limited to 3 to 4. We usually have more in stock, but you came pretty late in the week, so... But I'll see what I can do. Let me take your intake. Name. How do you spell that? I just want to make sure I got it right. Age. Birthday. Suits, custom fit. Price range up to 500. 500 per suit or all. Okay. All right, so let's do your measurements now. Going to be marking you with felt pads just to confirm where we need size adjustments. So if you see me near the end pasting these on you, don't worry, they come off pretty easily, but they're pretty tight gripped, so I'm gonna have to put these on you. If it starts itching, I apologize. Let's get started with your height. All right. Hopefully these suits fit. If not, I will have to sew them in the right parts to kind of tuck them in. Yes. And so that way we can actually get a custom fit for you and see how it works. Oh, none of these are ready for order. They're just display, so obviously we're going to have to do some work here today. When I saw you walking in, I was thinking, oh gosh, these will definitely not fit you. We're gonna have to do a lot of work, so... Yeah, you're quite, tiny. Alright. Let's see here. How tall are you? Yes, stand right there, please. Thanks. Okay. Oh my, yes, you are a small one. Hmm. 163 centimeters. 64 inches. How much do you weigh? 150 pounds plus, typically. We've never had a client of your stature, and of course, no offense to that, I am quite small myself. But We will see what we can do with the petite. We are just going to have to resize a load of the suit, especially if we get more than one suit. So, yes, we're going to be here a little while. All right. I'm just going to get your basic measurements. Keep writing them down. You just relax all your muscles. Let your shoulders drop low like this and loose. And feel free to keep your chin up high, okay? Relax your knees, don't tense them because you're going to be standing for a while. Relax all your muscles, just breathe. And keep your feet, hips wide apart or wider. And just let go, allow the center point of balance, of harmony to bestow you. So you may have to shift around a little bit, but just find your point of balance and drop into it. Drop your knees, drop your shoulders, drop your head back, and just, you can close your eyes during this and just relax, okay? That usually helps clients when they tense up and stand, and then they don't get, they get the measurements like this when they're all tense and nervous, like, oh my gosh, is this tailor gonna do a good job? And then when they get their suit is fitted like this, but then when they want to drop low and like let their belly loose because they're self-conscious of that part too sometimes, and they tuck in their buttocks and they get a tight fitting suit, and then it's no longer comfortable. So you have to be comfortable, you have to trust me and what I'm doing, and then we'll do. Any partner in your life? Okay. Circumference. How old are they? Not bad. I have to write in both inch and centimeter because we have someone working here from Europe and they don't always know which is which. So, until he learns, we have to convert on his behalf. Alright, let's measure your arm. Just lift your left arm, but relaxed. Okay, really relaxed. There we go. Just measuring the circle. Thank you. less money on fabric. Right, let's see, up to your waist and neck. Length 359, okay. All right, let's see your waist and hip size now. Apologies, I am getting there in age, so forgive the soreness. Okay, that hurts now. Let's see the waist. You're not tucking your chest in, right? Are you human? I bet you've never had properly fitted clothing before. We're all different, right? Good you came in today and figured that part out. All right, what else? I think we're pretty much good. People tend to hunch in at the shoulders, so I just want to go behind you and measure that to be safe. So it's not equivalent to the front, so it's completely comfortable for you. Do you also want pants or just suit? You sure? Okay. I think we're done. Let's try on a suit. Which one do you? These are all dry clean only, keep that in mind. This one is a plain black one with an opening here. Okay. That's on the inside. Do you have a pouch here? This is Dubois, Wisconsin. So I want it as a size 3, but again, that will be adjusted again for you. Do you think you like that one? It's a good one. I think you'll like this one. This is kind of a grayish blue, almost navy color. This now has 3 buttons, which I like. The more buttons, the better. Side for a handkerchief. Here's how the back looks. And again, a smooth parting here. The sleeves are extra long, but again, can always be custom fit for adjustments. Right? Hope you even have a pocket. Sizing or not, they have to be equivalent. So if we shorten up the length of the chest, the shoulders will have to shorten up to the same fraction of what they were originally. We cannot custom fit the shoulders or whatever, because that would look weird on this design. So that one is not everyone's favorite, but I think it will still fit you nice because of that. I mean, it doesn't have to be completely custom made to wear. It's suit is to space because you are going to have shirt, undershirt in there, you know, tank top, whatever you call it. And sometimes we gain and lose weight, so we want to give extra space always. When was your special day again? 4 weeks from now, so you might have some more cookies and muffins and, you know, whatever. So we always recommend or take that into consideration. We do last minute fittings if perhaps you've gained more or lost more and you're unsatisfied. However, we only do it up to 2 weeks, so 2 weeks before you really want to maintain your diet, so to speak. But I don't think that will be a problem. But here is a brown one. It is a tan camel brown with a bucket here, two buttons here. I just got this out of the dry cleaners, so it's fresh, but it's a very comfortable one. This is more curved in shoulders for a smaller shoulder, so I think this will fit you really good. You can get a nice custom fit for you in this one. And of course, I'll let you wear it first before we actually do the felt pad adjustments. Fan of how it comes with these extra long sleeves and really looks quite professional when you wear it. It is actually quite nice and you feel the fabric of it. It is so soft. It is to die for, isn't it? It just feels really nice against the skin. It's so comfortable. It's like you're not even wearing anything heavy. It will feel cool, light, and nice in there. So, of all of these, which one do you like the most? Two of them, you like the camel brown one and the striped black one. Really? Okay, let's get those out. So this one you mentioned. Side here. This may take longer depending on the sizing. I mean, we've had to do a lot of adjustment, so, you know. Let's see here. But this is just for the purpose of measuring. This is in no way going to be the actual custom fitting. That takes a while. Your order should be ready in a week. Usually 4 days. Balance. Would you like the pockets bigger, smaller? Doesn't the same? Okay, it's fine. Because, I mean, we will obviously adjust the pockets and based on the fraction of how we adjust the suit. So the suit shrinks, then of course the pockets do too. We have our own formulas for each suit to be entirely custom. Alright, that's it for the chest. Now let me adjust to the sleeves. Hold out your arm and keep it up here like this. Okay, good. Is that suit comfortable? Does it fit nice? Great. That's important. If not, then all that work for nothing. People think sizing is important. It's the comfort. It doesn't matter how you look. If you're not comfortable, you look bad. You look like you need to run to the bathroom. Thank you. like you are good to go. Let's unbutton it. Hopefully I didn't break you too much, but now we know. Now we know exactly what you need. Brown camo pen and strip black felt done, sizing done, stitching done. Alright, I'm gonna sign here. An initial. And this will be done in about